Caps. And over the line, the pass to Kozlov. Score! What a great play by Kozlov. Despite you-know-who coming up. And it's tied 1-1. Ovechkin scores again. Another rush goal by the Washington Capitals as the Penguins can't sort out these situations. And Ovechkin's left wide open as Skinneri gets fished into the middle. What a play by Fedorov here. And then Kozlov right over for the one-timer to Ovechkin. The Penguin coaching staff wants, from the blue line in, the defense to take the puck carrier and the man going to the net. That should have been Skinneri's guy. He doesn't pick him up. Ovechkin with the one-timer. No chance for Fleury on that one.
That's his fifth on the playoffs.
To a lead in this third period, which is winding down with 7:11 showing on the clock. They win the faceoff. Here's Ovechkin. Scores! Ovechkin scores right away! And the Caps are ahead again.
Ovechkin got all of that shot. All of it.
We just talked about the Penguins' inability to win a draw. This time it's Backstrom. Over to Ovechkin. Kerbang. Goodbye. As he cleanly beats Fleury. And the Capitals get a 3-2 lead with 7 minutes left. Is there anybody that shoots the puck harder on the one-timer in the National Hockey League than Ovechkin? Not a chance.
That's his sixth goal of the playoffs. Second. And here's Ovechkin coming in one-on-one. The shot, score!
Again off the rush. He just takes off like a bullet. You have to back in as a defenseman. And Ovechkin with that incredible, and I mean incredible, snapshot. And when he's so good at getting away from traffic and then arriving when the puck does with speed. There. Takes off, pulls it in, uses the defense in the screen. And it's not so much the velocity, it's the quickness of his release that beats Fleury. And you have to think, Fleury, what does he do in that play? That's a perfect shot over the glove. And the hats are flowing down from this capacity crowd.
Ovechkin's seventh goal of the playoffs. My goodness. You could tell when he took off over center ice and went in. He just had to make the one move and then fired it. It's second in this period and his third of the game.
There's the first goal. There's the second goal as Matt Cook fell down trying to get out, intercept the pass. And here's the hat trick. Boom! You can see Fleury's frustration after he throws it over his glove. And they're singing his name here.
They're chanting MVP. I wonder why. I wonder why. Yep. Okay, it's delirious time for the fans. Ovechkin coming through with the second of the period, third tonight, to make it 4-2 Washington. And no doubt now, it looks like it's safe to say, with only 4:38 remaining, they'll be going to Pittsburgh up two games in this series. But let's not get ahead of ourselves. The shots are almost even, 33, 32, Pittsburgh. But the goals, 4-2 Washington. Better off, Kozlov earning assists on that. The third goal of the night for Ovechkin.
Oh,
one other factor involved here, too. Late in this third period, Chris Letang got hurt, and he is not back at the moment. And that would be a huge loss for the Penguins' defense corps.
Fedorov and Kozlov, by the way, assisted on that third goal of the night by Alex Ovechkin. Probably saying, guys, we have it. Let's play it cool now. Not get too excited. A two-goal lead.